Happy New Year, and with this brand new year, it's time for a brand new pledge to pursue luxury with renewed vigor. So don't let the bears and the bulls blues let you down. Let this year's resolution be that of conquering frontiers of style, of indulgence and extravagance. This is one addiction you don't want to go to rehab for. I'm talking about the luscious, dark and decadent love affair with chocolates. Forget about the calories, because this is pure, sinful pleasure. So are you ready for your cocoa fix today?
Call it dark gold or food of the gods. Chocolate inspires your wildest cravings and incites your deepest desires. No need to curb your appetite, because chocolate is our delectable currency on today's luxury extravaganza. A currency that socialite Aarti Surendranath declares allegiance to.
I personally could give up almost anything to eat but chocolates.
Be warned, up ahead are chocolates so irresistible they'll have you drooling in a most unseemly manner. Topping our charts is the grand dame of fine chocolates, Godiva, with its G Collection bonbons. Venezuela's premium Criollo cocoa chocolates are exquisitely presented, courtesy Richard. If you can't get enough of bling, then the 24-carat edible gold-coated Delafi pralines are meant just for you. Back home, here's our pick of India's best chocolatiers. Willy Wonka, eat your heart out. Visions of whimsical chocolate come alive with Zeba Kohli's customized fantasy fine chocolates.
We have something for everyone at every age. You can come in and have your name on chocolate products, on boxes, on ribbons.
If you're hankering for some Belgian chocolate royalty, then head straight for the box that reads Leonidas.
Leonidas has three main key values: tradition, generosity, and heritage.
Is chocolate your chosen comfort food? Then give your palate some decadent TLC with Pachi's handmade chocolates.
Pachi basically was established way down in 1974. A person initially starts liking Pachi because of the taste of Pachi.
The lustful aphrodisiac is still making us wild with desire. And thanks to brands like Fantasy Chocolates, Leonidas and Pachi, it only gets better. Especially when experts like Zeba brew potent blends of more than 40 exotic flavors into over 1,000 shapes, catering to your special needs from going Swiss to sugar-free.
We have something for the young people, which is extremely fresh, organic, healthy, and we've got some excellent chocolate fully loaded with energy products for you.
Going global with ingredients is what the centuries-old Belgian brand Leonidas does best.
The best ingredients go in making the chocolate. There are almonds from Italy, then there are Morello cherries from Perigord, the walnuts from Grenoble.
A luxurious collection of magical elements can sure whet the appetite, but you've got to know what to do with them. That's where Pachi takes the chocolate-covered cake.
The thing that Pachi stands for, a luxurious gift. We have a lot of Muranos with us. You can deck up any particular Murano with chocolate.
Ready to fall in love? It's the basket of your dreams from Fantasy Chocolates. Chock full of assorted goodies in white, dark and mixed chocolate, infused with almonds, cashews, raisins and walnuts. The range starts at ₹2,000 or $50. Regent by Leonidas infuses a flash of style with wooden trays and ribbony flair. Inside lies a riot of Belgian delights priced at ₹7,500 or $170.